फॉलो कहाँ करूं, आप तो हैं नहीं ट्विटर पे, किसको फॉलो करूं, परमानेंटली अकाउंट सस्पेंड हो गया. इज इट, आर यू मिसिंग द ट्रोलिंग?
I do, but also it is very consuming, you know. There are so many people and I don't like superficial engagement, so I need to really engage with them. Of course, there are so many topics every day. I miss that kind of involvement with authentic people. But at the same time, it saves a lot of energy and time, and I can focus. During COVID, I had that time. But now I'm not sure if I could have given that much time to social media. So I am more than happy to be suspended and being banned. I love this word banned. Kangna is banned. Like,
why do you love it?
Because only something which is absolutely, you know, one can't control. You know, like drugs are banned, crime is banned. Everything which can't be controlled by human and their potential is banned. So I like being banned.
That's quite a statement, and I'm happy to convey this to the world that Kangana loves being banned. Twitter, are you listening to this one? As a actor, as a star, you're also part of many commercial projects. It's important. Profit necessarily is an important part of any project. Does that impact you when you're not on some of these social media sites? Because a lot of film stars use social media to send their message across, to promote their films, to keep people engaged overall. Do you miss that?
I was never in the capacity of an artist on social media. I was always in the capacity of a civilian. You must have never seen me promoting my movies or myself there. I was promoting the cause of India. You know, you guys are celebrating 75 years, and how next 75? I like the idea of this summit so much, and of course I wanted to be a part of it. So for me, I took it as an opportunity to put that vision out there, and as a youth of this nation, what do I feel, to reflect and to share and to get an idea how others feel, to get another perspectives and to get that clarity of that vision. I took it for that opportunity to put myself out there. I get a lot of mediums. There are theaters and then there's streaming. Social media, I think, should be to communicate for the larger picture. One must come out of the very, you know, the very limited personal identity, and that's what I was doing. And I mean, it was very evident in my tweets that I was losing more money than I was making. At least 8 brands abandoned me. More than 25 cases were filed on me. And there were various lawyers who were handling, and so many summons were in my name. I was called to cop station almost every week for my tweets. And of course, this was not some business dealing that I was doing. I was only bringing attention to the things that nobody wanted to talk about. And when I did that, I'm sure that it has made an impact, and I'm glad I took that risk.
Kangana, are you now saying that that was a phase, it's gone away, it takes away, like you said, too much of your energy, especially when you're focusing on work, and therefore you're better off without this kind of attention, at least to the statements or the causes that you like to pick up? Do you think it takes too much away from an actor's creativity when you get into controversies of this kind at a civilian level?
Of course, there's no direct answer to it. I don't know what it would have been if I was not banned. But when I was banned, I felt wronged. And I felt like my voice has been taken away. In Hindi, we have a phrase, uski awaaz band kar do, which literally means to kill that person, eliminate that person. And a digital identity is something which has a life of its own. So when your digital identity is killed with that kind of violence, it does affect you, and it deeply affects you. But then, of course, you understand that this is a private company, like Twitter, is a profit-making venture, and if they can ban, after getting money from communists, if they can ban President of United States, then of course they can ban me also for the money. So of course these things do affect you and do understand your, it also helps you to understand your place in the larger, in the scheme of thing, that you are not like a speck, you're not even a speck in the scheme of things. And if you've got to do something impactful, it cannot be a tweet. It has to be something bigger than that. And you understand that, you understand your place in the world. And of course, if you can, you want to make your voice more powerful. And I hope that with the art that I have, with the place I have in the world and the power that I have, I want to grow and I want to put my ideas, my thoughts, in a better way out there, not via a tweet.
चलिए tweets को तो हटा दीजिए. अब चले जाते हैं Andaman, वीर सावरकर, cellular jail. ये क्या था कि आप Twitter की दुनिया से Kangana Ranaut बाहर आ गई हैं and this is a new political part of her life.
What do you think? I'm a minister or something?
Maybe towards working towards it.
No, I have no intentions. If I had, I would put it out there. And
but aapne kaha ki tweet ke zariye nahi kehna hai, to next.
But as